That just means it's soured, acidulated. That's interesting. Now I see why the picture is the way it is. I smell the tamarind, I believe. It's a hard candy. How do I describe this? It's not horrid. I can taste the chili, but it's not overpowering. And the overall taste is borderline like perfume tasting, but not over the edge. I can taste the sour, kind of a sweet sour. I mean, it's okay. It's one of the better tasting tamarind or chili candies I've tried. Hmm.